Welcome to Ruth and Shayla's Cooking.
Today we are cooking
spaghetti.
And we are going out of the box and using the bow tie one. So, y'all.
With the Italian seasoning.
The Italian seasoning.
And of course, the meat is in, you know, the refrigerator.
We're going to season that up. And then we're going to use some salt and pepper and Parmesan cheese.
And the bread is in the deep freezer. I gotta get that out.
So let's get into it.
Bye-bye.
Alright, so right now I am putting the bow ties into the boiling water and stirring up to make sure it does not get sticky, because it does get sticky really fast. And here comes the second batch of bow ties. Tip for you guys is to clean your dishes while you're cooking, because once you're done, it's not a big mess in the kitchen. I promise you, it is very, very helpful. And right now, we are draining our bow ties. I promise, you guys do not have to be a brilliant chef to cook this. It only takes about 15 minutes and it's very, very delicious. So I recommend you guys to try this at home. And this is our final product. I hope you guys love this video, and please like and comment and subscribe.